Today's date is January 26, 2011. I'm at 7820 Decatur televising a sanitary sewer line from the clean out in the front yard. The sewer line between the trap and the main had a very large amount of tree roots in it. I had to run a 3 and a 4 inch cutter out to the main in order to cut the roots out. Right here we're looking at MSD's main. I'll continue to record as I come back. I'm now back in the riser. At this time, I'll stop the video and I'll start it again when I have the camera up underneath the house.